A novena to Saint Charbel, Day 3. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. My God, I extremely regret having offended you, because you are infinitely good, loving, and sin is unpleasant to you. Pardon me through the merits of Jesus, my Savior. I ask you to bless me with your holy grace, in order not to offend you anymore, to amend my life, and to practice patience. Amen. O Saint Charbel, the amiable who shines like a bright star in the church sky, brighten my way and fortify my hope. From you I ask for the petitions. Ask for it from Jesus the Crucified, whom you perpetually worship. Amen. O Saint Charbel, the example of patience and silence, intercede for me. O Lord Jesus, who sanctified Saint Charbel and helped him to carry his cross, give me the courage to bear life's difficulties with patience and submission to your divine will. Through Saint Charbel's intercession, to you is gratefulness forever. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Charbel, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.